I want my classroom to be colorful.
The orange, green, yellow, red are stimulating colors. The blues, the purples, the greens are cool colors, and they're quieter, and they're more restful, but they're still a more intense color.
Light blue walls, because it helps you think.
So I'll probably paint them brown and blue.
Green and pink walls.
The colors I would like put on one side blue for the boys so they know that's their side, and on the other side will be red for the girls.
In my classroom, I love using bright colors, and I'm very visual. So if I walk into a room and it kind of makes my eyes kind of pop, I like it.
I would have the whole room filled with yellow. You walk in the class, it's all dark. You just think it's going to be another boring working day. And yellow's always going to bring your hopes up.
I would like the wood floors because it's more relaxing to me. Because at home I have wood floors, it's just smooth.